Hello, children. It's nice to see you. In this lesson, we are going to learn addition. Are you ready? Let's begin. What is addition? Let me explain to you by an example. Suppose you have one apple. Your mother gives you another apple. Then you have two apples now. Using numerals, we write 1 + 1 = 2. This is addition. This is the plus sign that indicates addition. This is the equals sign. Let's take another example. Suppose you have two pineapples and one pear. Then you have 1, 2, 3 fruits altogether. Using numerals, we write 2 + 1 = 3. Remember, this is addition. This is the plus sign that indicates addition. This is the equals sign. Now, let's have some practice. Question 1. James has 2 books. Mark has 3 books. How many books do they have altogether? Try to find the answer by yourself. Pause this video while you are doing it. When you finish, replay the video to check the answer with me. Let's find the answer together. You can see James and Mark have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 books altogether. Using numerals, we write 2 + 3 = 5. Now, take a break for a while and then we move on to question 2. Question 2. Kate has 1 purple pencil and 3 green pencils. How many pencils does Kate have altogether? Try to find the answer by yourself. Pause this video while you are doing it. When you finish, replay the video to check the answer with me. Let's find the answer together. You can see Kate has 1, 2, 3, 4 pencils altogether. We write in numerals. We say 1 plus 3 equals 4. Great! You are learning a lot! Now it's time to relax. Bye for now and see you soon!